Well, at first, the course had been teaching calculus and differential equations. So it's the first 2 years of graduate mathematics. And then what I did is I replaced one of the math courses by an introduction to artificial intelligence, and gradually I was teaching that instead of, and none of the math. And then I moved to the EE department because it made more sense.